Hello, I'm Vera the Geek, and today my Omega 2 from Onion came in about the Kickstarter campaign back in August of 2016. It was supposed to ship out in November of 2016, but it is now January of 2017. It has now just arrived today. I'm a little bit pissed off, but whatever. I get over it. Alright, and today I'm going to open it up and show you what I got. So y'all know what y'all getting. Oh, I'll put it up a little bit. Alright, let's just start with, got three things in here. See, we got the Onion Omega 2. Okay, we have the servo expansion I bought for it. Work my servos. And the Arnorino dock. That out. All right. Back to the side for a second. And, here we are. Boosh. All right. Let's start with the Omega 2. Now work our way up to the other ones. All right. The Omega 2. By Onion. We had a long time for this one, boy. Very long time. All right, open this thing up. Lock this side. All right, the Omega 2. Well, it's very shiny, that's for sure. You can see there. And the pin on the back. And I believe there's a micro SD card slot right there. All right, yep, some more stuff here. A lot of things this whole time. I gotta check the data sheet to remember what's all on this, cause it's been so long. I just somewhat give hope on it, but whatever, you know. It's in my hands now. Alright, since we're done with the Omega 2, let's check out the servo expansion. Put it up like this. Let's see, open up and see what we got. Alright, try to get you out here. Put your max data back. Come on now. No, I just put it apart. Whatever. There we go. That works. Alright, so look at you. This is the servo expansion. Alright, capacitors. Get your own DC power jack right here. Let's see, this goes into some kind of dock of some sort. Then, look up here. Looks like we have about. See, it's turning this way. We got about four. S15. Yeah, so. Yeah, so. S0 to S15 goes for 16 servos. Not sure that'll be a power is 16 servos at once, but hey, you know, we'll see what happens, right? All right, I guess you could add more expansions to it. Yep. All right, keep just rotating a couple times so I can see all in this glory, you know. Slowly around. All righty. Okay. Okay. Now let's get to the Arnorino dock. Arnorino, whatever you want to call it. Bring closer. Alrighty. Rotate this thing and look around. Let's open this thing up and see what we got. Alright, here it is. The Arnorino dock. Alright, got your USB right here, DC power jack, ISP headers, let's see, the Omega will go right there, and for expansions, and this is breaking out like Arnorino Uno, see here, This side here. Alright, we got your pin 0 to pin 13 IO ports right there. 5 volts, your ground, VN, analog outputs. And up here, the expansion, we got the different things here. We got the 5 volts, USB, TX, RX, ground, SDL, SDA, more 5 volts, 3.3 volts, reset, some digital outputs, and yep. And you got a little thing for the Omega, TX and RX and the ground, and the RC and the Omega reset button right there. And another USB. Okay, I think I might know how this works. Let's just take out the Arduino Uno just to compare the two here. It's a little bigger than the Uno itself. Looks like the headers are the same. If you swap around like that, yeah, kind of backwards. Well, I guess not backwards at all, is it? Perfect, but just about the same. You know what? Let's see if my shield using my Uno here will work on this arena dock for the Omega 2. Let's see if it'll fit here. This there and this side. The pan's messed up a little bit. If it's very sensitive. I'll just try just jamming in there. I'll watch buy a new one if I have to. There you go. Yep. It does in fact fit. How about them apples? It just like a regular Arduino Uno. That is something. All right. Let's take this thing off and put the Omega on it. See how that looks on this bad boy. Pick up Mr. Omega. All right, white diagram. Let's see if it go like this. Slide it on there. Put a little bit up, so good to go. All right, and that looks like with it on the Omega 2 on the Arduino dock. You know what? Yeah, the servo expansion. It fits on here too. Error getting in there. There we go. Alright. The dock can hold the Omega 2 and the servo expansion for it. It's actually pretty cool. I can actually put more expansions if I choose to here. I even like to test this out and see how it goes. Some servos. Yeah. I mean, with this on here, you obviously can't use this shield anymore, so it kind of does suck. You know, but whatever. I guess it's how they made it, you know. You use the expansions for the Omega, or you use the shield for the Arduino, but you can't do both at the same time. Unless you make some custom PCB, a custom shield that you could put on top, or something, or some adapter that you put in here so you can use your shield here. But wait, 7 months for this thing, and now I finally have it in my hands. The only thing that can challenge me is my imagination. Can't wait to try out some code on this thing, see what all it can do. Alright, thanks for watching my video. I really appreciate it. All the videos on this site, and you chose to watch this one. That makes me kind of happy. All right, y'all take care now, and always be safe. To Zero to Geek. And I'll be here for a long time to come. Goodbye.